First of all, a nursing assistant is accused of slapping a patient at NHC HealthCare of Chattanooga. 27-year-old Shanae Kirksey is accused of slapping the patient on the butt while cleaning her. Another staff member witnessed the act and said that Kirksey yelled at the patient when she wouldn't move. Kirksey denied to police that she struck the woman, and administrators say she hasn't worked at the facility since the incident happened last year.